One person says, when you have failed a certain subject, you have not failed. I like his definition. He says, you have simply postponed your success. You did not fail, you have just simply postponed your success. So you have not failed. You have simply postponed your success. So when one fails, he or she has postponed his success. This is the man I want to introduce you to, William. William Kamkwamba. He's a Malawian teenager. This man he's coming from Malawi. I want to show you. Here in Zimbabwe, I bet. This man comes from Malawi. He's a teenager. How many? Is anyone 18 years?
Yes.
This person has made it in life at the age of 18. Let's listen to what, let's read what it's all about this guy. Alright. He was educated at Wembe Primary School, down there in Malawi. You have gone to lower six, you are now in upper six, but this guy didn't go for 5 years, he was unable to go to school. Let's see what he says. At 14 years old, he did not accept.